Good morning, everyone. Happy Thursday. I hope our bodies aren't too sore after yesterday's isometric exercises. Just in light of that, today's workout is going to be quite low intensity. It's going to be an ab blast and it's going to consist of 8 exercises. You're going to be doing 20 seconds of work, 20 seconds rest. You're going to be doing 3 rounds. In between the 3 rounds, you're going to have a 30 second break, okay? So with all of the exercises we're going to be doing, just make sure they're nice and they're slow and they're really controlled. All right, please make sure you've done the warm up before we begin and a nice big stretch. And then obviously after the workout, please make sure you do your cool down. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly talk you through the exercises. For this, you're going to need, obviously, your water bottle, okay? If you've got a yoga mat, please use that because it's probably even quite slippery if you're on hard floor. And then you're going to need something like a cone, okay? It doesn't have to be a cone, it could be a pair of socks, but I've just found this, so this is what I'm going to use, all right? So the first exercise, we're all quite familiar with this one, okay? Our shoulder taps, okay? So you're going to get into a high press-up position, okay? Make sure your weight is over your shoulders, okay? And all you're looking to do is really control, okay? Just tap in your shoulders like this. Okay, just note how slowly I'm doing it. I'm not doing it too quick. Again, if that's too hard, the easier alternatives is on your knees and doing the same again. All right, next one, our high plank drags. So you're gonna need your, I've got a cone, but if you've got a pair of socks, then that's great, okay? So what you're gonna do is, you're gonna start it to one side. Okay, you're gonna start in a plank position. But all you're looking to do, okay, what you're gonna do, the opposite hand, you're gonna grab it, okay, and you're gonna put it to the other side, okay? So it's on my right side, so I'm gonna take my left hand, okay, move over, pop it to one side, okay? Just like this, okay? When you're grabbing it, make sure you're stretching over, okay? Like this, all right? Again, if that's too hard, go on your knees and do it from there. Russian twists, we're all quite familiar with again, okay? So, sit back a little bit, feet up, okay? And just go from side to side. Try and touch your elbow on the floor when you rotate it around, okay? If that's too hard, keep your feet on the floor, stay laid back, sat back, and then the same again. Flutter kicks, okay? This one's, I've done these ones before, so on your backs, okay, all you're looking to do is, I like to put my hands under my bottom, okay, because my back arches on this one. But all you're looking to do, okay, is your legs, just straighten them and move them up and down, okay? If that's too difficult, then just do one at a time, okay, like this. All right, next one, our alternating leg mountain climbers. So again, we're not doing this quickly, okay? We get into another high plank position. Okay, what we're doing is just bringing one leg up to our chests like this, okay? I wouldn't get any quicker than this. Next one is plank toe touches. Okay, again, into this plank position. Okay, all you're looking to do is put your bottom in the air and touch your toe with your opposite hand, okay? Always opposite, like that. Next one is sit up. So find something that's quite heavy and then can pin your feet down, okay? What you can do is put your hands on your temple, okay? You're looking just to squeeze up and then touch your knees with your elbows and then back down. Squeeze, touch, back down, okay? Next one are crunches, okay? So for this one, you're gonna go onto your back, okay? You're gonna put your knees bent in the air. Again, all you're looking to do is just squeeze your stomach muscles and bring your elbows up to your knees and back down, okay? Nice and simple, all right? So that's 8 exercises, 20 seconds of work, 20 seconds rest, 3 rounds, okay? Remember, we're going nice and controlled on this, Okay, we're not going really high intensity. All right, so run for about 20 seconds and then we can start. Okay, ready to go in 10 seconds. Okay, first one is shoulder taps. Are you ready? Okay, try and follow my tempo if you can. Ready? And let's go. Should it be any quicker than this? 3, 2, 1, and stop there. Okay, 20 seconds rest. So this time, get your object. Okay, I've got a cone. We're doing high plank drags to either side, all right? Are we ready? Going in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get back into one side and then back to the other. Back to one side and then back to the other. Good. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Stop there. Well done. Whew. 20 seconds rest. Okay, Russian twists. Remember all the easier alternatives we can do. Okay, don't forget them. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, let's go. Try and touch that elbow down on the floor if you can. Three, two, one, and stop there. Good. Okay, flutter kicks. Finding it too difficult with the flutter kicks. Okay, just go one leg up, one leg down. Okay, and keep doing that. Right, again in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. Your legs don't have to be going really quickly for this one. 3 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and stop there. Good, well done. Okay, alternating mountain climbers. Okay, 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hey, one knee up at a time, okay? Not very quick. Make sure your back's flat on this one. Three, two, one, and stop there. Good work, guys. Right, plank toe touches. A lot of plank variations in this one. Okay, 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Touch that toe, the opposite hand. Okay? And then straight back into a plank position. Seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop there. Okay, Good. Next one is sit-ups. So find something heavy. Okay, we're going in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Touch those elbows onto the knees. As you come up, touch them on the knees. Seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Well done. Okay, last exercise, crunches. Yeah, 5 seconds. Remember, knees bent. Let's go. Again, you're touching your elbows on your knees. Okay, make sure your knees are quite high up to your chest. And then straight back down. And stop there. Okay, good, right. That's your first round complete, all right. Go and grab a quick drink. We're going to be going in around 25 seconds, all right? We're done. Ready to go again. Okay, first one is shoulder taps, okay? Going into 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, next one, high plank drags again. Going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, halfway there. Three, two, one, stop there. Good. Well done. Don't forget those easier alternatives, okay? Okay, 5 seconds left. Russian twists. Three, two, one, let's go. Touch those elbows down by the sides. Good. Well done. 3, 2, 1. Stop there. Well done. Right, next one's flutter kicks. Okay. Going. 5 seconds. Flutter kicks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and controlled. Slow down the movement as much as you can. And 3, 2, 1, stop there. Well done, guys. Ooh. Okay.
alternating single leg mountain climbers. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. One leg up to your chest at a time. Good. And stop there.
Well done. Okay, plank toe touches. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Halfway. 3, 2, 1. And stop there.
Good. Okay, sit-ups.
Feet under. Okay, you can even get a family member to stand on your toes if you need to. Okay, again, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up. Touch your elbows, your knees. Squeeze your stomach muscles on the way up. Okay, really squeeze them. Good, and stop there. Good, okay, last one, crunches. Okay, with this one, it's pretty much exactly the same, okay? We're still trying to squeeze your tummy muscles on the way up, okay? Just not going up as far as the sit-ups. So, ready? Into position, and let's go. Still trying to touch your knees with your elbows and squeeze those tummy muscles on the way up. 3, 2, 1, and stop there. Good. Okay, second round complete. All right, grab a quick drink, and again, we'll go in about 25 seconds. Good stuff. Okay, are we ready? Okay, last round, guys. Okay, first one, shoulder taps again. Ready? Wait for the countdown. 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Shoulder taps. Nice and controlled. Five seconds, 3, 2, 1, good. Get the cone again. High plank drags, all right. When you're putting it to the other side, okay, challenge yourself and put it quite far across, okay, because then it's harder to right reach around and grab it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you have to go on your knees, that's absolutely fine. 3, 2, 1, stop there. Good stuff. Okay, back to Russian twists. If you're finding it difficult, okay, that's fine. Either take a longer break, all right, or just do the easier alternatives, okay? You shouldn't be finding this really, really, really tough, okay? Are we ready? Russian twists. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. 3, 2, 1, and it's not there. Not there. Flutter kicks. Five seconds. Get ready, into position. Ready, and let's go. Seconds, 2, 1, stop there. Okay, alternating leg mountain climbers. Okay, you ready? 3 seconds, 2, 1, and let's go. Seconds, 2, 1, and stop there. Good. Okay, a few more left. Okay, plank toe touches, the next one. Okay, 5 seconds, are we ready? And let's go. Stop there. Good. Okay, sit-ups. Okay, 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And stop there. Okay, last one. You ready? 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Seconds, 3, 2, 1, and done. Good, right. Oh, nice one, folks. So that shouldn't have been terribly hard, okay? They were nice, slow, controlled movements, okay? It was just a low impact, low intensity workout, because I thought we'd have quite a few sore bodies after yesterday's exercises, okay? So write down any feedback, guys. Love to hear it, and hope you have a nice and productive day. Take care.